As a prosecutor for 23 years, I know the importance of making public safety our first priority. With over 200 schools, I never want to see a news helicopter over any one of them. I'll fight for a uniformed police presence at every one. And why, in one of the richest counties in America, do we have 10,000 students being taught in trailers with no bathroom, only one entrance, and faulty temperature control? Our students should be in classrooms.
But for Grandpa Jimmy, he cares about kids.